Now, amidst the COVID-19 pandemic, India's fourth largest diagnostic lab chain, Newberg Diagnostics, has now taken up a campaign to raise awareness about health and wellness across all age groups. Recently, the Newberg laboratory chain has roped in ace cricketer MS Dhoni as the brand ambassador for creating awareness about Newberg's health and wellness campaign. Let us hear from the chairman and the managing director of Newberg Diagnostics, Dr. J.S.K. Vinu, about his partnership and what does Newberg's health and wellness campaign entails.
Mainly our focus is on prevention and early diagnosis. So it's we all know prevention is better than cure. So it is always better to focus on prevention and early diagnosis, and that's what we are trying to do a campaign to ensure that the people get their testing and their diagnosis done much early before the disease progresses to a more difficult situation. And that's what is the focus. And that's how we have roped in MS Dhoni to this campaign. Actually, we chose MS Dhoni simply because, he stands for, consistency, reliability, also, accuracy, all that our brand value stands for. So now what we are trying to do is, how do we make people to go and do testing? And they should not consider going and doing testing as a difficult situation. So they need to start doing testing regularly and do their health checkups and do their even for both acute and chronic illness, or when you are fully well also, you should get your testing done regularly. And that is the kind of campaign we would like to conduct across the country, and even in other countries like South Africa and UAE, where we are present.